should have done that, Jimmy.
I know, man. I still got most of it left. Here, take it. I was on my way to Paul's, and that's why I was in it anyway.
No, it wasn't yours.
Sorry, Frank.
You shouldn't have touched.
Will you please give me a chance to explain this to you?
Explain? Explain what? I'm up to here with your fucking excuses, Jimmy. I've been listening to your fucking excuses for years. What is it with you? Huh? What is it with you? What do you take, my kindness for weakness? Hey, you gotta learn, kid. You gotta learn that some things are completely off boundaries. Get up. Get up. You make me look like a fucking jerk. And I can't afford to be made look like a jerk or get up. Do you know how many times I went to bat for you? Do you know how many times I saved you from him? Huh? I watch you grow up. I take care of you. And what do? You're spit in my face. You stupid cocksucker.
Oh,
boy, he's going to eat you up and spit you out, and I can't even help you.